Welcome back to a new video. Back. So I have my pre-boards coming up. Like today is 17th, so exactly in 10 days I have my pre-boards coming up. Look, 17th. I don't know if you can see. Focus. You know it. As always, it won't focus. Today is 17th. It is not focusing, anyways. So in exactly 10 days. 27th, we have our first paper, first pre-board paper. I'm so underprepared. So, unprepared. Not underprepared. Is underprepared a word? It is, right? Oh, it is a word. So, I was right. So, anyways, I'm underprepared, unprepared, everything I am. So, that only we have to complete a lot of syllabus. We have maths, we have English, we have Hindi to leave it. I'm failing Hindi. I don't even know what is coming. So that we have to do math. Oh yeah, first of all we'll be doing maths first. After maths we'll complete English. I have already done. Hindi little bit is left. Like, I'll do Hindi, don't worry, I'll pass. So Hindi is left. Hindi only grammar is left. Grammar is only tough, everything else is easy. So grammar we have to do. And first of all, today we'll be starting with maths, then bio, then physics we'll be doing. Not only, like I have, like all the subjects I have revised except for English and Hindi. So I only have to revise those subjects. Revise in the sense I have to start the chapters first. And rest all like science, maths and SST, I have already revised twice. So what I have to do is one more time I'll revise and I'll solve sample papers. That's it, and then we'll be done, we'll be prepared. That's the goal. Anyways, so we'll start with maths. I'll do easy chapters first, like statistics, probability I have already done. So it's okay, only one question is left in probability that I have to do. And after that, I'll be focusing on trigonometry, which is okay, it's not that hard. So after that, we'll be like 100% done with maths. Because all of the chapters I have already covered. What we can do is we can solve sample papers after these chapters, after completing trigonometry, statistics and areas related to circle. Then we'll solve all the sample papers. Like in this year, 2023, CBSE has released like four sample papers. Like two are additional and two are the main sample papers which they have released. So we'll be solving those and then we'll be done.
Olvidarme porque yo no lo quiero. Es inútil que trates de borrar el recuerdo de esa límpida tarde en que al son de mis ruegos en mi boca dejaste rosario de besos de tu vida entera. Soy el único dueño, me verás cuando duermas acercarme a tu lecho y sentir que en la senda de tus labios bermejos de tus cálidos besos.
With that, we are finished with maths. We have done areas related to circle, plus we have done statistics. So what we are left with is physics and bio notes. So right now it's somewhere around it's 7 right now. It's 7. I don't know if you can see or not. Actually, no, anyways, leave it. It won't focus. So, we are left with physics. I'm doing the first chapter, numericals. So after that we'll be doing biology. So let's go.
Vivirá mientras viva, vivirá cuando muera. No podrás olvidarme, me amarás en secreto. No es preciso que me hables para yo comprenderlo, porque siempre al mirarme me dirá tu silencio que otra vez quieres darme un rosario de besos. Me estoy acostumbrando a no mirarte, me estoy acostumbrando a estar sin ti. Ya no te necesito, tú ya no me haces falta. Qué bien se está solito, qué bien se vive así. Me estoy acostumbrando a no mirarte, me estoy acostumbrando a estar sin ti. ¿Qué? ¿Por qué quieren dañarme? Si yo sin ti me muero, mi vida ¿dónde está? No me toquen ese vals porque me matan. Ella me lo cantaba como ella nadie más. Si paso por Florida te recuerdo, si paso por la Valle me es igual.
Finally we are done with physics now. What we are left is bio notes. Before that I'll be having my dinner and after that I'll write bio. And that's it, then we'll sleep and tomorrow we'll do geography, which is, I mean, SST basically, all of these subjects. History, geography, etc, etc, etc. So that's the plan. Bye bye. So a quick update about day 2. First of all, I did not record anything, trust me. I did not forget, I just did not get the time to record. Like I was totally like busy with the syllabus. I had to complete a lot. I had physics, I had Hindi, I had history. So that was the thing, that's why I did not record. But then I completed this thing, what do you call it? Science I completed. I did, if I'm not wrong, yeah, physics I did. Physics, all the chapters I covered again. And with that, I'm done with science now. I did the numericals also. And yeah, so the thing that is left is only DP. History is left. History one chapter, DP two chapters are left, and geography one. So with that, if I complete those by tomorrow, or maybe I'll do two chapters today and rest of them I'll do tomorrow. So I'll be done with the syllabus again. So we'll be left with doing only sample papers. That's all we'll have to do, so that, you know, I get the practice about the paper and everything. And yeah, that's all. So let's see how it goes. Just three chapters more, three or four chapters basically, and then we'll be done with the syllabus. And math one chapter is left, which is solid something about shapes. One chapter is left, that's all. Then we'll be done. So let's see. And just yeah, one more thing. Yesterday about the bio notes, that also I did, but then I did not record. With that, with bio, I even did history after dinner. And so with that, I ended the day. And yeah, that's all. That's pretty much it. So good morning everyone, it's day 3. I just woke up, it's pretty late right now, it's like somewhere around it's somewhere around 12. It's like afternoon, not good good morning, it's good afternoon. Anyways, so what I've decided is I'll be doing maths now. Maths, I have to do revision, that's all. Trigonometry and surface area and volume. And thing what I've decided I was going to tell you guys is day 3 I'll record full, but then day 4, day 5, day 6 I won't be recording anything. I'll just focus 100%, I'll just study, I'll just revise, and then after my revision is done, when I'll be solving a sample paper, that is when I'll record again. So from day 3 directly we'll skip to day 6 when I'm solving sample papers. That's the plan, but today I'll record full. Okay, anyways, so first I'll eat something, coffee and everything, and then we'll proceed. See you.
Recuerdos se esfuman, se ahonda en el olvido lo que fue una pasión. Mentira, cuando mueras y bajas a mi tumba, verás que aún por ti arde la llama de mi amor. En mi loca bohemia he amado a otras mujeres con la fe de infinita del que quiere olvidar. Mas siempre me atormentan tus ojos soñadores y nostálgicamente suspiro al evocar que de reminiscencias hay en los sueños míos. Crepúsculos enteros he llorado por ti, que aún están mis ojos del llanto humedecidos, evocando esas horas que aún viven en mí. No te asombres si te digo lo que fuiste, una ingrata con mi pobre corazón, porque el fuego de tus lindos ojos negros alumbraron el camino de otro amor. Porque el fuego de tus lindos ojos negros alumbraron el camino de otro amor. Amor de mis amores, reina mía, que me hiciste, que no puedo conformarme sin poderte contemplar. Ya que pagaste mal mi cariño tan sincero, lo que conseguirás que no te nombre nunca más. Amor de mis amores, si dejaste de quererme, no hay cuidado que la gente de eso no se enterará. ¿Qué gano con decir que una mujer cambió mi suerte? Se burlarán de mí, que nadie sepa mi sufrir. Pensar que te adoraba ciegamente, que a tu lado como nunca me sentí, y por esas cosas raras de la vida, sin el beso de tu boca yo me vi, y por esas cosas raras de la vida, sin el beso de tu boca yo me vi. Deslumbrante, tu encanto rememoro a cada instante.
alma iluminada, descubriendo en tu mirada un amor que nadie tuvo para mí. Aunque así hago el destino, dividió nuestro camino y angustiado para siempre te perdí. Fatalidad, signo cruel, en mi rodar se llevó el más valioso collar que tu querer me brindó, el calor permanente de un cariño que ha habido como un niño, de ti tanto esperé. Porque te fuiste, mujer, como un sueño fugaz, dejando en todo mi ser una ansiedad pertinaz. Ahora espero en las noches tu regreso al sitio donde un beso fue chispa de mi fe. Estrella fugitiva de mi anhelo, te llevas por desconocido cielo. Detente, no me robes la alegría, sin tu influjo luminoso mi existencia es un destrozo. Oh gitana, son tus ojos mi guión. No te apartes del camino, bella luz que me iluminas, oh gitana, mi nocturno de pasión. Fatalidad, signo cruel, que en mi rodar se llevó el más valioso collar que tu querer me brindó, el calor permanente de un cariño que ha habido como un niño, de ti tanto esperé. Porque te fuiste, mujer, como un sueño fugaz, dejando en todo mi ser una ansiedad pertinaz. Ahora espero en las noches tu regreso al sitio donde un beso fue chispa de mi fe.
I'm talking a bit weird. I just got a haircut. We have like finally finished each and everything what we had planned on the day one, and we have completed each and everything, all the subjects, all the chapters, everything's done, revised, questions are solved, each and everything. Now the only thing remaining is for me to attempt the exam. That's all, nothing else. And that's something to look forward to, and give my 100%, that's all. And that's all, nothing else is left to do. Just take rest and maybe revise once or twice, just before the exam, and pray God that it all goes well, right? Anyways, it's just reboots, it doesn't matter that much, it's just a practice, you know. Anyways, so the motive of this video was for me to share my journey of me studying, which I have done, and I have even studied productively. Nevertheless, let's just wait for the exam, right? That's all, and that's it for this video. And subscribe and wish me luck. Anyways, see you in the next one.